fact, in Islam, a child does not walk ahead of his father. No matter what you become, you have to walk behind them. You have to continue to serve them until they die. You can dedicate it to others. You must make time. You must give them gifts. You must take care of them. You must show them love and compassion. You must make them happy. You must pray for them. You must do everything to make them feel, alhamdulillah, that you have given me a son. Alhamdulillah. have different characters. Good people, bad people, kind people, wicked people, content people, neglected people. People would always ask. It becomes a test for our life. You must not neglect them. You must not wish them away. You must not send them away. You must not cut them off. Tolerate them. Accommodate them. Forgive their folly and stupidity. You will give them, they will mismanage it, they will come back. Please, for as long as Allah has given you, give them. It is part of your responsibility. No other person outside of the family will be able to do that. That's why they are family. And that is why you must continue to do it. May Allah empower you to continue to do it.